In this video, let's talk about one of the first reports you should be checking in Google Analytics. We're gonna pop into our own analytics here, and we're gonna go into behavior, and then we're gonna go to site content, and then all pages. So this is one of those reports that you should check first and you should spend some time in. It's one of those reports you're gonna come back to over and over again. This all pages report, again, under site content, so site content, then all pages, this lists every single page that is being tracked by your analytics. So the first thing to check is making sure that all the pages that you want to be recording and measuring are actually here. Because if there's not, there could be an implementation problem. Other things to check are checking your page views to unique page views ratios. Sometimes you might see that there's an implementation problem. For example, if we saw consistently that there were 2 page views for every 1 unique page view, like you can see here, 27,000 page views, but only 11,000 were unique. Well, does that make sense? In this case, it does, because it's the basket. People come back to the cart over and over again in the same session because they continue shopping and they come back to the cart and they go back and they shop for more and they come back to the cart. So that would be a reasonable explanation. But in these other pages, you wouldn't naturally see that. So here we see 16,000, 13,000, 15,000, 11,000. That's all well and good. If there was a consistent 2-to-1 though, if this said 26,000, if this said 26,000, if this said 34,000, meaning it was double what these numbers were, then you might have a sign that you've got an implementation problem that you've got to fix before you even try to analyze your numbers. So that's one of the first things to check out. The other thing to take a look at is to start to break it down by either content groups, if you have those set out. You can actually check quality metrics in terms of engagement when you look at the number of bounce rates that are coming through and your average time on page. Definitely by traffic to see which pages are bringing you the most traffic. And then you can also take a look at the page values. This gives you an idea of how valuable your pages are. So how many of those pages are actually leading to transactions or involved in a transaction of some sort. Now in this page value report, you can see how the number bounces around quite a bit. And it makes sense that not everybody who comes to the homepage is gonna buy, but most people who come to the cart are. So the basket page in this case is more valuable than the homepage. But of course the homepage is also out there doing different things. So yes, even though the homepage is not available in most transactions, and the cart obviously is in this case, it makes sense. So what you do is the way to look at this is not just from all the different pages, but group pages of similar purpose together. So in this case, we might say, well, let's go look at clothing by gender as a content group. And again, this is something that was set up for Google Analytics, not necessarily. Actually, that one doesn't have a ton of data. So let's go into another one here. We'll go to product categories and we'll take a look at our page values. And we can see that product categories, all of a sudden this page value report, and we're still in the site pages, all page, site content, all pages report, just a different version, a different section of it here with content grouping. But if you set up content grouping, you can start to see really quickly, like in this case, Nest and electronics, not as valuable as something like office drinkware or even bags are. So that's just another thing that you can get from this all pages report. It's definitely one of those reports you want to visit first and visit often. All right, now it is your turn. Let me know how you are actually using this video. Just do me a favor, leave a comment below. Also, be sure to like and subscribe so you're notified of other future Google Analytics videos just like this one.